Hi, my name is Lisa, and I went to the zoo in my summer vacation, and I saw gorillas, apes, monkeys, and I started going home researching about gorillas, and I saw a sad story about gorilla, an endangered silverback gorilla named Harambe, that got killed in the Cincinnati Zoo. And that made me very sad because when I grow up, I want to be a zookeeper. And I also want, I don't understand why did the zookeeper then use the tranquilizer gun to put him to sleep instead of killing him. I feel so sad about the whole thing. Lisa, don't forget to like. That's all I want to say.